Hello students, welcome back to your online session for maths class for today. Now today we will continue with exercise 6. As you all know, in our last class we have done question number 1 and 2. Now today we will begin with question number 3, rest of the parts. Okay, now let us get started with it. The question says find the product. And like over here we are simply multiplying the numbers to find out the product of the given numbers. Now how to do it? First of all, let us arrange them vertically like this. 284 multiplied by 5. Then we will simply multiply them. We have to multiply this digit with all the 3 digits given to us. 5 4s are 20. Out of that 20, we will write 0 over here and 2 will be in carry. Now 5 8s are 40. 40 plus 2, 42. We'll write 2 over here and then 4 will again go in carry. Now 5 2's are 10. 10 plus 4, 14. So this is how we have got our answer. Now E part. We'll simply arrange them 5, 46 into 25. Okay, so first of all we'll multiply from this digit and then from this one. 5 6 are 30. 0, 3 will be in carry. 5 4 are 20 plus 3, 23. 3 and 2 will again go in carry. 5 5 are 25 plus 2, 27. Again we have to multiply from this digit. 2 6 are or 6 2 are 12. 1 will go in carry. 2 4 are 8 plus 1, 9. 2 5 are 10. We'll simply write 10 as it is because there's no carry over there on top. So now let us add them. We'll write 0 over here. 3 plus 2, 5. 7 plus 9 will give us 16. 6 we will write over here. 1 will again go in carry. 2 plus 1, 3. And 1 as it is. Now we will multiply this F part. The question is 1, 2, 4, 2 into 50. Multiplying any digit with 0 will give us 0 itself. So we will simply write zeros over here. Then put multiplication sign. 5 2s are 10. Out of the 10, 0 will write over here and 1 will go in carry. 5 4s are 20. 20 plus 1, 21. Okay, 2 will again go in carry. 5 2's are 10 plus 2, 12. Okay, 1 again in carry. 5 1's are 5 plus 1, 6. Put plus sign. Now 6, 2, 2, 0, 0. Done. Okay, now we will move on to question number 4. And the question says, find the product using distributive property. I hope you all remember we have discussed distributive properties as well in our last class. So we will apply distributive property while solving these sums. Let us see how to do it. We have to write first number as it is and second number we have to expand. Expand means how can I write 107 in expanded form? I can write it as 100 plus 7. Am I right? I can write it like this also because 107 can be written as 100 plus 7. Now what we have to do, students? We have to now multiply 58 into 100. Write it like this, 58 into 100. Which sign is over here? Plus sign. Put plus sign over here now. Then multiply 58 into 7. Okay. 58 into 100. Then put this sign, whatever sign we have over here. Then multiply these two numbers now. Now after multiplying 58 into 100, we will get 5800. Now let us multiply 58 into 7. 7 9s are 7 8s are 56. 6 and 5 will go in carry. 5 7 35 + 5 40. Now we will add these two numbers. 06 6 2 0 6 is our answer. Okay, so this is how we have done. Okay, now we will move on to B part. See, we can see over here we have 83 into 96. Now how can I write 96 in hundreds form? We can just subtract 4 from 100, we will get 96, right? Now what we need to do, write multiply 83 with 100, then put this sign over here, then multiply 83 and 4. Okay, now our answer will be 83 hundred. Then we will need to multiply this. 4 threes are 12. Out of the 12, write 2 as it is, and 1 will go in carry. Now 8 fours are 32 plus 1 33. Now why am I doing it like this? So that like you all also should have practice to multiply numbers like this. Okay, so please make sure to practice to how to multiply numbers in horizontal way. Then we can also subtract it in horizontal way, but just to show it to you, let me arrange it vertically and then we will subtract it. Done. Now see, we have to borrow from this digit, it will become 10, but this digit also has to give 1 to over here, so it will become 9. This number will become remain 2, and we will take 1 borrow, so this number will become 7. Now 2 subtracted from 10 will give us 8. Now 3 subtracted from 9 will give us 6. 3 subtracted from 12 will give us 9, and this 7 will be left as it is. So our answer is 7 9 6 8. Okay, now C part. Now see, over here we have 42 into 172. Now how can we write 172 in expanded form? It can be written as 100 plus 70 plus 2. Okay, now we need to write it in multiplication form. 42 into 100 plus 42 into 70 plus 42 into 2. Okay, now let us just multiply them. It will become 4200 plus, let us multiply them. 7 2s are 14, 7 4s are 28 plus 1 29, so it will become 2940. Now let us multiply this one. 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8. Okay, now our last part is we just need to add them. Okay, so this is how we have done C part. Now after adding all three numbers, we got 7724 as our final answer. 7724. Okay, so this is how we have done this C part. Now similarly we need to do this D part. We need to just expand the given number. Okay, 3000 plus 60 plus 5, then multiply them individually. 18 into 60 plus 18 into 5. Okay, and then whatever answers we'll get, we'll just add those answers. Okay, so this part, like next two parts, you all will try to do it by yourself. Okay, now see E part. The question is 67 into 99, and how can we write 99 as 100 minus 1? Now see, 67 into 100 minus 67 ones are 67. So just write down 67 into 100 as 6700 minus 67. Now let us just subtract the given number, whatever answer we got. 6700 minus 67. Okay, take borrows. Now 7, like we will take 1 borrow from here, it will become 6. This digit will also give borrow to this one, so it will become 9. Now 7 subtracted from 10, 3. 6 subtracted from 9, 3 again, and these two as 6 6 as it is. So our answer for this question is सिक्स सिक्स थ्री थ्री. ओके सिमिलरली वी हैव टू डू सम ऑफ एफ पार्ट एग्जैक्टली लाइक दिस. 998 इज गिवन ओवर हियर. वी कैन जस्ट सब्ट्रैक्ट टू फ्रॉम इट फ्रॉम 1000. इट विल बिकम 998. नाउ लेट अस जस्ट मल्टीप्लाई इट. 73 इंटू 1000 पुट सब्ट्रैक्शन साइन. 73 इंटू 2 73,000 इट विल बिकम. ओके पुट सब्ट्रैक्शन साइन. 3 2s are 6 7 2s are 14. नाउ लेट अस जस्ट सब्ट्रैक्ट इट. 73,000 माइनस 146. ओके लेट अस टेक बोरो. दिस डिजिट विल गिव 1 टू दिस 1 सो इट विल बिकम 2. दिस 1 विल गिव 1 टू दिस एंड दिस 1 विल गिव 1 टू दिस. सो इवेंचुअली इट विल बिकम 10 एंड बोथ द डिजिट्स विल बी विल गेट 9 ओनली. ओके विल बी रिमेन्ड विद 9. 6 सब्ट्रैक्टेड फ्रॉम 10 विल गिव अस 4. 4 सब्ट्रैक्टेड फ्रॉम 9 विल गिव अस 5. 1 सब्ट्रैक्टेड फ्रॉम 9 विल गिव अस 8 एंड वी हैव 2. विल राइट इट एज इट इज. एंड 7 ऑल्सो विल राइट एज इट इज. सो आवर आंसर इज 7 2 8 5 4. ओके सो दिस इज हाउ वी हैव डन एक्सरसाइज 6 क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 पार्ट. ओके एंड दिस डी पार्ट जस्ट 2 स्टेप्स. यू ऑल विल ट्राई टू डू इट बाय योरसेल्फ. ओके स्टूडेंट्स सो दैट इज ऑल फॉर टुडे. हैव अ गुड डे. टेक केयर.